In the tropical archipelago known as Indonesia, 40 of the toughest, smartest, most desirable males are set and ready to walk the stage. This is the most important male pageant in the world. Be prepared for an amazing night. Please welcome the top 40 sexiest male from around the world.
Tim Bullinger, Australia.
Ashawa Yun, Austria.
Elnur Tagiev, Azerbaijan.
Turuls, Belgium.
Marco Antonio Rodriguez, Bolivia.
Adis Topalovic, Bosnia and Herzegovina.
Caio Lucius Ribeiro, Brazil.
Gustavo Garcia Vargas, Chile.
Juan Pablo Mejía, Colombia.
Alexander Vega, Costa Rica. Jan Pochobratský, Czech Republic.
Mark Chanumara, Denmark.
Alessio Cuneo, Ecuador.
Kerim Handal, El Salvador.
Jordan Ai, France.
Ryan Terry, Great Britain.
Leos Lai, Greece.
Mario Gilberto Marroquín Escobar, Guatemala.
Maynor Sandoval, Honduras.
Akash Sharan, India.
Thomas Bastian, Indonesia.
Cara Hayes, Ireland.
Yuri Litvishkov, Kazakhstan.
Kijong Kim, Korea.
Muhammad Arabi, Lebanon.
Duvar Zapndazaka, Madagascar.
Subandran Sawalingam, Malaysia.
Barnabas Weilu, Namibia.
Harry Singh Sidhu, Netherlands.
Fahad Sher Hussein, Pakistan.
Francisco Navarro, Panama.
Rafael Carlos, Philippines.
TNT, Singapore.
Adam Barabas, Slovak Republic.
Marko Janko, Slovenia.
Luis Maigas Perez, Spain.
Dilshan Pereira, Sri Lanka.
Efecan Dianzenza, Turkey.
Petro Matsak, Ukraine.
Francisco Sanchez, Venezuela.
Australia!
Bolivia! Bosnia and Herzegovina! Brazil! Chile! Colombia! Costa Rica! Czech Republic! Denmark! Ecuador! El Salvador! France! Great! Guatemala! Honduras! India! Indonesia! Ireland! Korea! Lebanon! Madagascar! Malaysia! Slovak Republic! Slovenia! Spain! Turkey!
Bahagia hidup sejak dari khatulistiwa, alam berseri-seri, dunia beraneka, manigara ramah bertajuk cahaya jingga, surya di cakrawala selalu berseri.
Dahsyatnya sang Mahalaya.
indah hidup kita. Cinta, tebarkan cinta kasih di dunia. Karena cinta maharajanya sang maharaya. Cinta, tebarkan cinta kasih di dunia. Karena cinta maharajanya sang maharaya.
Of the top 15, and okay. They are
first up, Venezuela.
We are calling next Namibia.
You can relax now. Bosnia and Herzegovina.
Moving forward with the Philippines.
One more joining the list. Here is Austria.
And yes, it's you. Chile.
Take your spot. Turkey.
And you have been waiting for this. Indonesia!
We welcome Great Britain!
You wish for it, you got it! Brazil!
This is your moment. Belgium!
And now we are traveling to Spain.
Let's go around the world with Greece.
And let's invite Paul.
Ladies and gentlemen, running up the top 15, here is Bolivia. First job is done.
Yes. The first cut is the deepest.
That's true.
But it's only going to get even deeper now because from 40, there are now 15. So who do you think will be Mr. International 2010? And who will be cut next? We will find out soon.
The activities of these Mr. International 2010 contestant was not only based in Jakarta. They also traveled to West Java and the island of Bali. They studied one of Indonesia's cultural inheritance, the martial arts of pencaksilat at Saung Ujo. And they also enjoy outbound activities, which functions to see how they socialize and interact with other Mr. International contestants at Padma Hotel Bandung. They also experience outdoor activities at Kampung Gajah. The pageant period that was held in three different provinces of Indonesia further equipped their understanding in regards to the different aspects of Indonesian tourism through culture, arts, and the beauty of the nature. They were also invited to enjoy a fantastic dinner on the deck of a cruise ship, while taking in the majestic view of the sun setting in the island of Bali, which marks the end of their hectic day as they all return to rest at the Discovery Kartika Plaza Hotel, Bali. Thank you.
Okay.
So, the top 10 are...
We begin with Namibia.
Next up, Chile.
Great Britain.
And you can join us for the next round, Turkey.
Bronze.
Are you Bosnia and Herzegovina?
Spain.
All right. Whew. Three more to go. Next. Brazil!
Come join us! Greece!
Up the top 10 is Indonesia. Bos Dani, kamu tahu nggak sih bahwa para pria ganteng-ganteng tadi tuh bukan hanya bermodal tampang doang loh.
Oke. Okay.
Jadi mereka itu datang dari berbagai profesi. Ada pilot, ballroom dancer, gymnast coach, musician, surfing instructor, soccer player, dan ada juga yang mahasiswa kedokteran.
Really?
Satu hal lagi nih dalam diri mereka yang membuat semua wanita tergila-gila dan pasti semua pria ingin bersahabat dengan mereka.
I know what you're talking about, money, right?
No, not money, Stan. You're so shallow.
What's that?
Confidence.
All right, good point. Style, intelligence, and confidence. I think we need to congratulate the entire contestants who have made it to the top 10.
Of course.
But is it getting closer, Kathy?
Yes, it is. The top 10 for Mr. International 2010. They are taking the stage accompanied by Indonesia's own diva, Chris Dayanti. Ladies and gentlemen, evening wear.
Take you away, cause it's came into the music. DJ, let it play.
Bosnia and Herzegovina.
Of Mr. International. Tonight we also have several special awards, and currently I am holding, not me, but Stanny here, is holding the names of the contestants that will receive these awards. They are
the winner of the first award was selected by viewers around the world who checked out photos of our 40 gorgeous contestants online and voted for their favorite. You decided, and the winner of Mr. Photogenic International is Sri Lanka!
The winner of the award for Mr. Congeniality International is Honduras!
Congratulations. The winner of the national costume is Indonesia!
The winner of Elmen Best Body Award is Great Britain!
Congratulations to those that have won the special awards.
Yes.
Though you may have won Please remember to keep drinking L-Man High Protein to go to maintain your ideal shape.
Yes, and that is for you, Stenny.
Of course.
That goes for you too. Mm-hmm. Now, we are approaching the climax of tonight's event. Yes, that's right. Because in a few minutes, we'll find out who will be crowned as Mr. International 2010. Don't blink, don't even think to move, because we'll be right back after this one. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the top 10. Now, from these top 10, mm-hmm. only 5 will continue to the next phase.
That's true, Kathy. This top 5 will continue to the final interview phase, from which the judges will make the final most important decision tonight to finally declare who will be Mr. International 2010.
The top 5 are...
Spain!
Next, we have Greece.
Brazil.
And we are now calling Indonesia.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, rounding up to the top 5 is Great Britain.
Finally, the top 5 have been chosen. So who will be the next Mr. International? Find out next only on Mr. International 2010.
Ladies and gentlemen, now it's not the time for them to slip up.
Yes, indeed.
The judges are making their selection based on everything they have seen tonight. And one of these 5 men will embark on a life-changing adventure, Kathy.
And the judges have prepared several questions for the contestants.
Yes.
Mixed in this fishbowl right here with the lovely lady. And each contestant will pick one envelope and confidently answer the questions. Of course, showing their understanding of current topics and also how quickly they think on their feet.
Yes, are you ready, gentlemen? Okay, beforehand, let's just give a big hand for them first. I know it's not easy for them.
No, to make it this far.
Yes.
Top 5.
Top 5. Okay, let's start with Spain. Wait.
Would you rather have a relationship with a woman who is spontaneous and wild, or a woman who plays it safe? 20 seconds, starting from now.
Yo prefiero tener una relación seria con una mujer porque puedes conocerla más a fondo. Cuando estás con una chica a poco tiempo, no puedes conocerla a fondo. O sea que yo prefiero compartir mi vida y estar mucho tiempo con una chica porque vas a entenderla mejor, vas a conocerla mejor y vas a conocer mucho mejor a la mujer. La mujer, esa bella persona.
You know what? I don't even have to know the English version. I just thought that was so sexy.
I know.
Has being a handsome man given you any special opportunity in your life? And if so, how did you use it in a positive and constructive way? Your 20 seconds start now.
Thank you. I have fun. I like this. Sorry, my English is not very good. I learn English here in Indonesia. I feel. Sorry.
It's okay. Thank you very much, Greece. I think being called handsome is already something great, right?
At least he has fun being handsome.
Fun being handsome. Okay, thank you.
Do you think that having a swimwear competition in a pageant is outdated? Why or why not?
Na minha opinião, é importante sim, mas o que realmente vale em um concurso de beleza não é a beleza física externa, e sim a beleza interna. E isso o contestante, o candidato precisa saber.
How can you convince the judges that they should choose you to be Mr. International 2010?
Oke, terima kasih, karena saya merasa saya punya talenta yang tidak kalah dengan finalis lain. Dan tentunya saya merasa saya dapat menginspirasi orang banyak terhadap perubahan yang telah saya lakukan. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih. We are approaching the year 2012. Do you think that it is the end of the world? Why and why not?
No, definitely not. I think it's all starting now. I think from 2012 on, it's going to be a brilliant, brilliant year. Plenty of things happening. The world's changing. Everyone seems to be happy. The weather's getting better in my country, so I'm happy. Basically, no, it starts now. Thank you.
Good timing, Great Britain.
Yes, right at the time.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well, very nice job to all of you, thank you. And of course, the top five finalists have been given a chance to see, of course, yeah, how they think.
Okay, dan pemirsa, para juri akan segera berunding. Dan dalam waktu saat lagi kita akan segera mengetahui siapa yang akan dinobatkan menjadi Mr. International 2010.
Betul.
Brazil.
Indonesia.
Great Britain. Yeah. Pemirsa, kira-kira siapakah di antara mereka berlima yang akan dinobatkan sebagai Mr. International 2010? Kita akan temukan jawabannya saat lagi hanya di Mr. International 2010.
But now please welcome Mr. International 2009, Bruno Kettles from Bolivia will take his final walk on this stage. Ladies and gentlemen, Bruno Kettles.
As a title holder, I've been traveling around the world to promote Mr. International pageant and inspire people to have a healthy lifestyle. I really want to say thanks to all the people who helped me to make this amazing one-year experience.
Find out who are the runner-ups for Mr. International 2010.
Okay, are you ready, people? Here we are.
Yes.
So let's start with the fourth runner-up for Mr. International 2010.
Runner-up for Mr. International 2010 goes to Indonesia!
Congratulations, Indonesia. And we'll go on with the second runner-up for Mr. International 2010. Spain!
Congratulations, Spain.
There are two
now,
left.
Two, yeah? Gentlemen, please step forward. Now, if for any reason the new Mr. International is unable to fulfill his duties, the first runner-up will take over. And the first runner-up for Mr. International 2010 is
Congratulations to Great Britain. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for the new Mr. International to do his first walk on this stage.
Mr. International 2010 with Great Britain crowned as Mr. International for the period between 2010 till 2011.
Yes, dan kami berterima kasih kepada semua sponsor yang telah mendukung acara ini. Central Park sebagai tempat penyelenggaraan coronation dan MRA Broadcast Media sebagai media partner.
Dan pastinya khususnya pada L-Men sebagai sponsor utama acara ini. Jangan lupa untuk mengunjungi L-Men Online Store di www.lmenstore.com.
Terima kasih untuk semua yang hadir pada malam hari ini dan juga pemirsa. Dan bagi yang ingin mengikuti kegiatan-kegiatan Mr. International dan L-Men, silakan bergabung di L-Men Community di Facebook dan Twitter @LmenOfficial.
Dan dengan begitu, I am Kathy Sharon.
My name is Tenia Gustav.
And we will see you again next year on
Mr. International 2011.